first points for the Indonesians.
Or against this pair. That's for the Indian pair as they draw level here. They have not quite as good. We've met Indian pairs 35 times. Bit of a wild swinger that one, Runke Reddy.
Fine.
Easy one for Shetty to put away. Very nicely placed by Fajar Alfia. Once they've done that, they need it again. More than that, really, if they want to try and get something out of this. But it's proving very difficult right now. This is a good rally. And the Indians, it looked as if they might be hanging by a thread here. They've won the point. Well, whatever happens now, if they go on to lose, excellent. But eventually, the odds are always against them now. One game point saved for the Indians. They eventually do it. Let's see what happens in the second. And this is at the so-called easier end, so this is maybe a bonus. You're going to hear that familiar sort of... Nicely done by Shetty. Surge. Indians will be well aware of that. Flick serve. Oh, really nicely handled by Adianto. He got back well. The placing was, the idea was good, the placing was just a little off. Lovely from Shetty. They can't take the point.
5-6.
done by Ranki Reddy.
Four, nine, 11.
Yeah, they're just not able to repel the Indians. Doesn't last. It isn't, it's brutal, but they'll feel it. They're winning. Off and Alianto looking to get as many as they can. But they do eventually put that away. Where Alphen Arigato were completely outplayed. Ranki Reddy Shetty won that quite comfortably. Three games. Looks at his racket there, Ranki Reddy. They'll be happy with that one, Shetty. Oh, just, I think, lost his footing there, did he, perhaps? Oh, he's missed that Alfian completely. It's not really going their way. Alfian again. Well. Oh, they're cruising right now. Now they can put the finishing touches on this. Oh, that is a goal. Another great shot, but Ranki Reddy gets there. And the Indians are this far. Only a couple of quarterfinal appearances. Any other tournament apart from the Malaysia Open, where they reach the semi-finals, but they've done it here. Delight for India and their pairing here.